Good evening, everyone. We have one more prelude before we begin with our choirs this evening. Our piano preludes were provided kind of last minute once I found out that Adam could play piano so well. I just met him for musical auditions and he jumped on the baby grand in the choir room and this gorgeous piece came out. So I said, "Hey, Adam, play some preludes for us for our Christmas concert." And he said, "Yeah, I'd love to." So that was Adam Gatto playing some preludes on the piano for us. And Gabriel Wagner will be singing our last prelude before our choirs come on. One song that was omitted from the program will be The First Noel when Penn Ave comes up to do their set with the Ambassador Singers, just so you have a heads up. Gabriel?
Starts with the canon Dona Nobis Pacem, meaning grant us peace. Throughout the round, they will add various well-known carols, such as The First Noel, It Came Upon the Midnight Clear, and Away in the Manger.
Choral's second piece, Mary Go Tell It, features several freshman soloists singing in a gospel style over top the favorite Go Tell It on the Mountain, merged together with the spiritual Mary Had a Baby. Next, they present a hauntingly beautiful lullaby that portrays the vulnerability of one small child born to rule over all, and the reverence the kings and shepherds pay to him.
After that, we welcome all the Hempstead singers to joyfully sing a holiday favorite entitled Sleigh Ride.
Don't be surprised. Our next performing ensemble is the 56th Voice Concert Choir. We open our set expressing the joys and perks of this most wonderful time of year, followed by a heartfelt love poem entitled The Cloths of Heaven. The protagonist of this piece wishes to give the heavens embroidered cloths to the one he loves, but realizes that he is poor and only has his precious, fragile dreams to offer. The poetry serves as a beautiful reminder that giving of oneself is a much greater gift than the stars in the heavens or the things money can buy.
Then we get to enjoy selected solos for our concert. Each year, seniors who are interested in continuing in music after high school have the option to enroll in the Advanced Choral Music Portfolio class, where they spend time building a resume, compiling a list of performed works. Activities of involvement include honors they received. Also, they learn advanced repertoire for use as college music auditions that meet the institution's requirements to be considered for the music scholarship. Two seniors will be performing some prepared pieces this evening, Gabriella Welsh singing the Latin Ave Maria and Xavier Wise singing Vittorio Mio Cuore in Italian.
In between Gabby and Xavier's solo, we will hear the Penn Avenue Ambassador singers perform Silver Bells and Let It Snow. The Ambassador singers are in the midst of their winter caroling tour season and are continuing to spread the gift across the community as they visit local nursing homes and businesses.
Following these pieces, we will visit the countries of Ukraine and France with Carol of the Bells, a Ukrainian New Year's carol, and Masters in this Hall, a traditional French carol. The former uses bell-like onomatopoeia and transfers the singers into a bell choir. The later paints a vivid picture of the journey of many who traveled to see the newborn Christ child.
Things are the things we remember all through our lives.
He wishes for the claws of heaven, written by William Butler Yeats. Had I the heaven's embroidered claws, inwrought with gold and silver light, the blue and the dim and the dark claws of night and light and the half-light, I would spread the claws under your feet. But I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly, because you tread on my dreams.
I love the heavens embroidered claws. Ave Maria is a classical piece by French composer Charles Gounod that was written in the year 1859. This arrangement of Ave Maria is a Latin setting of the holy prayer, the Hail Mary. The song flows verse by verse, note by note, and captures the essence of Gounod's message perfectly. His melody of this prayer was written over a pre-existing Bach accompaniment, which was composed in the year 1722. Gounod's writing fits perfectly with Bach's and is a wonderful and magical song due to its extensive range and blossoming instrumentation.
Ave Maria. Vittoria mio cuore, which translates to Victory My Heart, is a piece written by Italian composer Giacomo Carissimi from the 1600s. This song is described as one of Carissimi's simpler cantatas, which is a narrative piece of music. Vittoria mio cuore conveys many different themes and emotions one is feeling after ending an unhealthy relationship, with a jubilant, lively tune in the beginning and ending phrases, and a much more bittersweet, melancholy melody in the middle.
Vittoria, 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 mio cuore. Non lagrima più, non lagrima più, e sciotar amore la vie servitù. Vittoria, vittoria, mio cuore. Non lagrima più, e sciotar amore la vie servitù. E
Christmas is here. Merry, 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 mer send on the land their gentle tone to every home.
We invite all alumni of Hempstead choirs to join us on stage for Handel's powerful Hallelujah Chorus. This is part of a larger oratorio called Messiah, and was originally composed in 1741 as an Easter offering. Later, it was performed in the presence of King Angel. King George II. One theory in history believes that the king was so moved by the reverence of the text and music that he stood to acknowledge his God as king, a king much greater than himself. Therefore, all others stood with him, which is why many people still today carry on the tradition of standing while the singing of Hallelujah Chorus. We now welcome our choir alumni to join us on stage as we invite you all to stand for our finale.
Yeah.